video.
Right, I'm going to warn you, if you're an ABBA fan like me, you are about to get very, very excited because ABBA fans around the globe are hearing this news. After nearly 40 years, the Swedish group is releasing a new album and a virtual concert.
Nearly half a century on, they're dancing again. Nothing says the 70s like ABBA. But now the band's in their 70s.
A new album, after 40 years, is absolutely incredible.
And they've reunited. My super fans! In a much-hyped live stream event, fans got a taste of the new album. It's less perky, more mellow, but unmistakably ABBA. Carl Magnus Palm is an ABBA biographer. They have all the money and fame in the world now. Why would they want to get back into the music scene?
Only because they feel they have something valid to offer, and because, you know, because it's fun.
Interviewed in London, the two B's from ABBA, Benny and Bjorn, were more blunt.
We wanted to do it before we were dead.
ABBA's asking fans to take a chance on a new show, too, in London, that will keep them alive and forever young as avatars.
Knowing you,
is transformed by digital wizardry. It's an appeal to the worldwide passion for ABBA.
Everyone likes a pretty tune, but what I mean is, you know, it's strong melodies. Melodies you can hum, melodies that you can hear, you know, exactly.
ABBA addicts who love the old tunes will be hungry for the new ones, too. The way they've embraced everything the band has ever done. The ABBA musical, Mamma Mia, launched here in London more than 20 years ago. And worldwide, 65 million people have seen it. And yet, day after day, there are still fans lining up to see the show, which just goes to prove that the appetite for all things ABBA remains pretty much insatiable. Elizabeth Palmer, CBS News, London.
Agreed.
It's very hard to sit still right now, I'll be honest. How can anyone not love ABBA? Agnetha, Annifrid, Bjorn, Benny, thank you for the music. On that note, enjoy the start to your long weekend.